daydream and think about 300 things and listen to music while you're doing it. And I feel for people that have endless energy, long distance running is a great way to burn off all of that energy. So for me, being fit is, I know this sounds ridiculous, but it's very much a byproduct of the way running makes me feel. And as far as going to the gym goes, I mean, I also have to go to the gym because if you're long distance running, you do have to weight train, you have to stretch. It's very important that you do a little bit of altitude training so you can understand when you go and do an overseas marathon, the weather and the temperature is different over there. So I mean, I wouldn't discourage one over the other, but running for me is, it's a lifestyle. And it makes your legs look really good as well. I got Neha Dupia into running. She runs marathons now as well. For their fitness, I mean, I know a lot of actors do work out and exercise. I'd hate to take names in case the other ones felt bad. I feel a bit embarrassed to tell you who I think is fit, but they know who they are. I've worked out with a couple of them.
So today we're here to launch the Puma's new shoe, Ignite. Let me start from the beginning again. Today we're here to launch Puma's new shoe, Ignite, and it's a performance running shoe. It's for runners that want to take their running to the next level, and it's to keep you forever faster. I'd like to give a shoe to Neha Dupia, because I know that she runs marathons as well. Yeah. Fitness to me is like meditation. Running to me is not just something that I do to keep fit, it's a lifestyle. It's peace of mind, it's the sunrise hours in the morning. It's also a style statement. I love to run around in my sneakers and my workout clothes and my shoes with the hat on and everything. So I think it's a lifestyle more than just something that I do to look good.